and Levi jeans, PBR and Mercedes, running for the grass on the hot concrete. We're still working on our summer feet, cheap gas and ready ice.
Well, we often hear of the death of a family farm in Canada, but a program about 2 hours east of our city is proving there's still life in agriculture.
What's your name? You know smoke follows beauty, baby.
We stayed up all night long, made our drinks too strong, feeling 10 feet tall, broke swinging through the water in the middle of the night like at the custom tent, sticky quarters and pine tree scent. The only sign that we ever got stuck is the muddy chain in the back of the truck. 5-1 with a 20 on top, 3-guard at the barber shop, ducking from your ex at the 4-way stop. Turn the music down when you're passing the cops. We stayed up all night long, made our drinks too strong, feeling 10 feet tall.
Passenger side for when Austin Kemp leaves the park.
I've grown up on a farm my whole life, but there's so much we do out here that even I didn't really get a chance to do growing up.
Knowing absolutely nothing, never being in a squatter, combine, hauling grain, nothing, to doing it for the whole weekend if they need me. It's a great industry to be into. I love it so far.
Mama's prayers and daddy's speech, front porch philosophies, a little too young and dumb to see just what it all meant to me. We stayed up all night long, made our drinks too strong, feeling 10 feet tall, rope swinging through the water in the middle of the night like played on. We had it made on. We were born and raised on. Yeah. When that sun started sinking and they turned those open signs around, we thought we ran this town, running around just breaking hearts and curfew. Out in the yard with no shoes, staying cool in a nylon pool. Foul ball headed for the parking lot. And on Saturday mornings we sleep late. ATVs and fire breaks, worn out jeans, black eyed peas.